And an update in a breaking news story we first brought you at this time last night. Durham police say this man you see right here, Roland Richardson, turned himself in. He is accused of killing Gregory Shaw Jr. on Fayetteville Street. Officers say an argument at a barbecue stand led to the killing. Family members tell us Shaw graduated college last year. He would have been 23 in May.